I've lost my password vault. What do I do? Well, don't panic. Hi, everyone. Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Here's a question. Do you have a general technique for creating new passwords for every single site that needs them? Yes, I did the unthinkable. I lost my password vault account and have to start over. The technique? Simple. But it's also time-consuming and ponderous. Let's review it and what you can do to avoid the situation in the future. Now, I want to be clear. I need to start out by pointing out that having lost access to your password vault does not automatically lock you out of all the accounts, nor does it mean you've lost access to those accounts forever. Those forgot password prompts that you see on all those login screens, they exist for a reason. People forget passwords. Here, the concept is the same. You've just forgotten a lot of them all at once by losing access to your vault. Whether you can easily reset your password depends on having set up account recovery information for each account. Normally, that's a side effect of simply having an email address associated with each, but it can be more. If there's no recovery information or if it's out of date, yeah, you might not be able to use forgot password on those accounts. I'm a firm believer in using password vaults, aka password managers, because they enable greater security. Using a password vault, you can easily use longer, more secure passwords that are different for every site. These two actions together increase your overall online security dramatically. If there's one downside to using a password vault, it's that, used properly, you don't know your own passwords. That's a good thing, since strong passwords are essentially not memorable. But it's also a bad thing in that should you lose access to your password vault, you also lose access to the information it contains. Good password vaults have no way to recover your master password if you lose it. They should not be able to tell you your password because they don't know your password. They only know if you type in the right password, but they do so without knowing what it is. As a result, if you forget it, they can't recover it for you. Now, there's really only one recourse. If you've lost all your passwords, the only thing you can do is to set new passwords on each account through its I forgot my password or the equivalent account recovery link. Each account, one at a time. It's painful, it's ponderous, but it'll work. It'll take some time. And it does require that you have recovery information set and kept current at each account you need to recover. Before you do that, though, I want to recommend you first set up a new account with your password vault so that as you reset all those passwords, you can make them long and strong, use a different password on every site, and then automatically let the password vault remember it for you. There's also no requirement for you to run around and set all the accounts immediately. As you go about your day and attempt to log into an account for which you haven't reset a password, do so. Over time, you'll rebuild the database of passwords stored in your password vault. Now, it's easy to say, don't forget your password, and leave it at that to prevent this from ever happening. But I get it. That's oversimplistic. It also doesn't account for actually all the other things that could possibly go wrong. Instead, what I want you to do is fall back on my other most common recommendation. Back up. Specifically, back up the contents of your password vault. Ideally, back it up in some unencrypted form, which you then save in some different yet secure way. For example, I regularly back up my password vault unencrypted and save it in a different secure location. Should I ever lose access to my vaults, well, I've always got the backup from which to start over. So, bottom line. One, yeah, sorry, reset your passwords one at a time. Two, as you do so, create and remember those new passwords using a password vault. And then three, back up the contents of your new password vault regularly. That way, Honestly, you'll never be in this position again. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/39194. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.